here at Holstebek, and it's Matt Sienowski off the inside gate in red. We remind you, he won here last year. And 4 of 10 in the World Championship. And the boys get underway. First time, and it's Vaculika from gate number 3 riding beautifully. He's made a great start. Watch out for Sajfurkinov in the dirt.
Oh! Fabulous move from Emil, the Russian rocket, as you said, Nice. Roared up the bank, he has hit the front. Could he be a joint leader at the end of this? Very likely. Superstar initially from Vaculika. Here comes Frick. Frick's winding it on as well. He's right in the mix now. Janowski possibly going to get relegated to the back. Emil Sajfurkinov, he's gone. Barring mechanical failure, he's going to win the final.
Well, I did say he had last choice. He had no choice. He was given gate number 4 as the only option. And I did say, didn't I, that it's not all that bad. He keeps him going to the dirt in the banking. And that's exactly what he did.
He should have been a rider, you could have had a marvellous career. Sajfurkinov out in front, riding brilliantly this evening.
Emil Sajfurkinov is winner here in Sweden and joint leader of...